Hi, I'm Lito Reyes, and this is my own version of Nexus or Eazypod biological filter. In the video, I'm going to show you how I made this step by step, where I bought the materials and how much it cost. So stay tuned.
that is all for the video. But I'll promise, I will do an update for the actual running of that filter. In my coming videos, I'll show you how I made this sieve, this filter sieve, that moving beds, and how I transformed that small area into a bag filter. So please, subscribe and hit the bell icon